Astronomers using the Atacama Large Millimeter / Submillimeter Array, ALMA, have found the clearest indications yet that planets with masses several times that of Jupiter have recently formed in the disks of gas and dust around four young stars. Measurements of the gas around the stars also provide additional clues about the properties of those planets. Planets are found around nearly every star, but astronomers still do not fully understand how and under what conditions they form. To answer such questions, they study the rotating disks of gas and dust present around young stars from which planets are built. But these disks are small and far from Earth, and the power of ALMA was needed for them to reveal their secrets. A special class of disks, called transitional disks, have a surprising absence of dust in their centers, in the region around the star. Two main ideas have been put forward to explain these mysterious gaps. Firstly, the strong stellar winds and intense radiation could have blown away or destroyed the encircling material. Alternatively, massive young planets in the process of formation could have cleared the material as they orbit the star. The unparalleled sensitivity and image sharpness of ALMA have now allowed the team of astronomers, led by Nienk van der Merel from the Leiden Observatory in the Netherlands, to map the distribution of gas and dust in four of these transitional disks better than ever before. This in turn has allowed them to choose between the two options as the cause of the gaps for the first time. The new images show that there are significant amounts of gas within the dust gaps. But to the team's surprise, the gas also possessed a gap, up to three times smaller than that of the dust. This could only be explained by the scenario in which newly formed massive planets have cleared the gas as they traveled around their orbits, but trapped the dust particles further out.